there is a growing number of people, all ages, that are recovering and that they're rethinking the way that they're engaging with their technology use. So I know I'm not alone because I have these conversations day to day with friends, with family. I think one of the things that people forget is that we used to live without smartphones and that they are a recent development. The world worked before smartphones.
I have to tell you, I am devastated when I see somebody crossing the street and looking at their cell phone. That's a very common occurrence, and they are out of their minds. People with smartphones look at them too much. They become caught up in the smartphone. You have to have faith in humanity, and I do. The humans sooner or later figure it out.